The search for a new linebackers and special teams coach will continue for Mark Stoops. Former EKU head coach Dean Hood declines the offer to join Stoops' staff at Kentucky, so Hood will remain the assistant head coach in Charlotte. That's the job he took back in December after he was fired from EKU, where he went 55-38 in 8 seasons. Well,